Second free throw is good. Now the three-pointer from half court. Heissler Guillent banks it in, and it's good.
We said it, 1-2 dribble, got himself a good angle, threw it up off the glass.
Let's get a look at it again. Heissler Guillent chucks that one up, banks it in, and look at the reaction from the Venezuelan bench, especially Coach Nestor Garcia.
Tough shot, one-legged leaner going out of bounds. But everything Venezuela needed, and Coach Garcia loves it right there.
What a great reaction by Nestor Garcia.